got there with the chugger, which is an old fishing boat with an engine on it. He's going to get these 200 odd ducks, he's going to throw them all over the side at the same time, very important. And then we have a line which is a winning line. And then we sit and we wait. Hopefully the tide and the wind, there's no tide but the wind, blow the one over the line, and they will pick number three out, one, two, three, first, second and third prize. And then we'll wait till tomorrow to pick them all up because the wind is on. Thank you.
Painting with pipes.
Hopefully a lot more than that. I want a decent tea.
Number 30, 3030, Janet Scott, the organiser of the duck race.
Inside job.
Runner up, second duck across the line. And this is not a fix, guys. This is not a fix. Okay. With number seven, Gemma and Dave. And third. The winning duck is a new face. Number 130, and it went to Linda Shedwick. Yay! Oh, she's mine now.
It's mine now.
Okay, your name is? Ashley Shedwick. Do you get that, guys? Somebody... Thanks very much, guys. Carrying on from that now, guys, I suppose it's a bit chilly. We can make our way inside. The Elton Club band is going to do you an half-hour session later on, so we look forward to that, and just carry on and just enjoy yourselves as best you can.